Coaches are always banging on about steps, and you're probably wondering why.
Sure, I've been to the gym 4 times this week. Surely that's enough.
Things like getting your steps in account for 15 to 30% of your daily expenditure,
and a workout accounts for around 5%.
So if fat loss is your goal, you'd be better getting your walking shoes on and going for a walk than spending hours in the gym.
And if you're watching this while out stepping, march yourself to the follow button.